Name something you'd see in a hospital starting with C.
Cotton pin.
Crock and pin?
A cotting
thing. A cutting thing?
Yeah. Kate, Tim and Marty's Quick Draw.
So great to have Ronan Keating not only in the studio but in the country celebrating 20 years of solo success. 2020 is the album. Emily Sandé is on the new single. There will be more names announced in the coming weeks before the album comes out May 1.
Yeah. And expecting your fifth child, is that right?
Yes.
No way.
Yes, less
unbelievable.
Than 7 weeks now to number five. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you got to get home.
I know. My eldest boy is 21 next month.
So oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You got to get home. Then you got to get back on the road as soon as you can.
You think I want to go on the road? I want to change nappies.
They're so great in the first 12 months.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Really good fun.
Real good fun. Oh, he smiled at me. No, he didn't.
No, he didn't.
All right, here we go. It is best of seven. Question number one.
Good luck, Ronan.
Name an occupation starting with S.
Sugar.
Sugar is in the right area.
Yeah.
It's an S still an
answer. Daddy. I forgot daddy.
Yeah,
at the
that's right.
Yeah, sugar daddy.
Sugar daddy.
Question two. Name something you'd see at a barbecue starting with P.
Pepper.
Yes. Oh, this is interesting because
soft.
For mine, Ronan started with a P sound before Kate's answer
began.
Give it to Kate.
Yeah,
I did. Well, it's not my fault I have a stammer. I mean, that's terrible.
Oh, no, that's
I can't
awful.
Believe
well,
you
that's true. How embarrassing.
I mean, that's,
we'll give it to Kate.
That's terrible. Yeah. I mean,
two zip.
Right.
Yeah, that was point three in the bio. Does stutter, don't bring it up.
Yeah, don't bring it up. Please.
Question three, name something you'd see in a hospital starting with C.
Cotton thing.
Crock and pin?
A cutting
a
thing.
A cutting thing?
A cutting thing.
Ask me the cutting thing.
Give it to her.
What did you say?
Did you say anything?
A crib.
Yeah, well,
we're
in the
nursery. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I don't want to fight that point too hard because now I'm feeling bad.
I want you to
and
have
you've
three.
Worked so hard. I don't want you to be dragged in
it's
here.
It's
for
okay.
Well, unfortunately, Ronan, I have to let you know if Kate Ritchie gets the next one, you've been bundled out in straight sets. But we have seen people come back.
Yeah, that's right.
Here we go.
We have seen comebacks from here.
Name something you'd see in the kitchen starting with K.
Kate.
I mean, come on.
No,
can't say
I agree.
Your own name.
Apparently you can.
What's the game you play on
Ronan.
Your show? Well, not in my kitchen at least. What's the game you play on your show?
Well, it's called The Reflex, but the truth is we play it with the listeners. We don't play it ourselves.
Okay, well, I'll play you in that one day.
Okay, yeah. Okay.